it's a family day. We're gonna go fishing. Unfortunately, Ate Ice will not be with us today. We actually can include her in the vlog right now. Yes, you are, Ali. How about you, Kuya Miggy? What do you want to say to the vlog? Alright, let's go. Bye. Guess who's joining us at the fishing time? It's Lola. And Lolo. That's the way. How you doing with your family day? Let's go, Grimmie, let's go. Mommy, let's go. Mommy, honey, let's go. We're having a convoy to Tanay. Tanay, diba, Arns? Mommy bear, baby bear, tita bear, and ate bear. There were 3 cars after the fishing. Let's go. That's the other car. Freddy, mawawala ang Torones. There you go. Suman din. Suman, bumili din kami ng suman. Kaya lang nasa likod ng sasakyan. Now, baby bear, Kuya Bear is now eating Torones and Mommy keeps on littering. No eating inside the car. That's so tigas ulo, you know? You know what tigas ulo? Hard head. Yes, I don't know. Ano English na tigas ulo? So very naughty. Mommy Bear is now asleep. Ah, nakita tayo. We just passed by the end line of the Antipolo proper. Now we have just entered the Rizal proper, Rizal province proper. Having said that, you can now actually see the windmills from afar. And later, after the fishing event, we'll be going straight to the windmills. Right, baby bear? What do you want to say? Update the people. Where are we now? Where are we going? Ta? Nai. We're going to? Tanai. Tita Arnie. Tita?
Tita?
Arnie.
Ice.
I? Oh, I got the ice. We have just entered the Morong City of Rizal. Anong pangalan nito, kuya? Bulawan. Bulawan Fishing Park. Nax. Actually, sa restaurant. Hi, Lolo. We made it. We just have to find our kasamas. You like it here?
Yeah.
There's something funny about this place. Look. The restroom says there, boys. And then on the other side, oh. Uy!
Nag-aalap pa
naman. Oo nga. And then girls. Oh, the girls. The funny thing about this, when you enter the boys' restroom, you have to slow down. Girls, because sink and then it's already the urinals. But there's no doors. Just have to shout from this place. Yeah.
Alright.
If you're a girl. Kuya, kailan pa tong ano? Bulawan. Bulawan.
Hindi
pa kapisado ni Kuya. Sige. Ayun! Kita na namin isa. What's up, bro?
Hello po.
Kamusta walang, fishing?
May nahuli na po ko isa. Maliit nga lang.
Pwede. Let's go, babu. And now, looking for the whole clan. Wiggy! Hello!
Guinness! Guinness!
Yan ang mga kasamahan. Gusto lang. There's Ama, the two Amas.
Hello!
Hello!
Hello. Lola! Hello!
This is Carmi, Pretty Brian, Lolo, Lola, ay, Lola, and then the wife, Ben. Nas, oh, may nahuli na.
Just one.
How's the fishing, Doctor?
Ayaw. Albay na lang. Ang hirap eh.
Hinain lang.
Pero ang damo ko yung pagsili.
I'm gonna try to fish. How are you doing, Mommy? Mommy?
Lingwit din tayo.
Oo nga. Miggy, we're gonna get some fishy.
Ah.
No.
Yes.
Let's see. Ate Arnie has already started. Of course, before you start getting the fishes, you have to put some baits on it. Here's how it looks. Ate Arnie will put additional baits.
Dog food.
Dapat maliit lang.
It's not ours. So ayan si Kuya. That's where they get the water. Kailan pa?
18 years na po.
18 years na pala to eh. How are we doing, 5E? Oh no! May patay! What's that? Where's the patay? Where's the patay? You can ride a boat like that oh. Like that. You can ride a boat so you can go in the middle of the lake. You can go bystand there. There's some dump stops in the middle of the... This what you call this dump. So yeah, actually we have to fetch some fish. Kasi wala kaming kakainin mamaya kung wala kaming mga kulit. Kaya let's go! To Lola!
Nice! Oh! Dami na oh!
Ang dami na nung nahuli, kami wala pa. Wala pa kami wala, lolo. Muli po sila, lolo. Nakakahuli na. Ano ba yan? Ikaw, tata, meron ka na.
Wala pa.
Ha? Wala pa. Ikaw,
meron na. Wala pa po.
Ha?
Wala pa.
Wala pa. Wala pa kami huli. Pagkapangit dito sa lugar namin.
Madami isda dito, di lang sila
nagpapahuli. Bakit sila gano'n? They're so bad at that. Oh no.
Wala pa huli.
Wala pa huli. Wala pa tayong ulam. Buti pa sila lulo, meron na.
Natatakot ako humawak.
Ano ma'am? Okay.
Oh, that's a bigger fish.
Yan.
Dami na nilang huli. And we're done. So we have to find our friends here. Somewhere out there. Still fishing. We just finished eating and so see this. I would like to recommend this place if you would like to go fishing not so very far from home if you're from Antipolo or what. Look, there's still Ate Tata, still Hopeside. Wala pa rin siya nakuhuha dahil wala pa siyang nalagyan ng tubig. The place have around 700 to 800 square meters of fish pond that you can fish, and then after you can let them fry it for you, let them cook it for you in any kind of ulam, Filipino. And look at these guys.
Hello!
Nakatatlo na kami!
Busog na kami, hindi na namin kaya kumain. Pero, ayun sila, nanguhuli pa sila.
Kuya! Kuya!
Very fun. Actually, ako... yes, oo, yun. Hindi pa kami nakakahuli. Ako hindi ako nakahuli, pero kumain ako. Ayun, galing, di ba? Oo. Karamihan ang nakain namin, sila nakahuli. Ano plano?
Babangka po. Punta kami sa gitna.
Hindi pa sila nakontento. They will be going to the middle of the fish pond and then they will try to fish from there. Well, ang liit niya.
Makawala.
May nahuli ka na? Wala pa. Wow! Tate!
Kuya!
Tate!
Ayun po!
Ano?
Ang cute! Ang
bilis! Sabi sa'yo, meron dyan eh!
Kit ng isda!
Oo nga, no?
Ibang kulay! Ay!
He got one! He got a bit bigger one! Astig! Ooh! Different color! Huli ni Kuya! Yung mga pros, fishermen. Gonna bring this back to the cottage. Ahuli na naman second batch, but we are going to bring them home. Yeah, and try to eat this at the house. We're going to try fishing again. Nakahuli siya. Yeah. At last.
Alaga ko to.
First huli, sa tinagal-tagal, ang liit. Good job, baby. And we're done. Suko na kami. Ako, wala talaga ako nahuli. Wifey, congratulations. You have won. I keep looking at this side. When the camera is at this side, why am I doing that? We're about to rest a bit and then the next stop, so we're going to see the windmills of the Nai Rizal. Because the last time we saw the windmills is at Bangi, North Ilocos. Where's my wife?